Well, hey, VSM family, just want to drop another quick Wednesday announcement so you can anticipate what God is up to this week and this next month in October. Tonight, we're going to be doing something brand new that we've never done before called Kinexions. And the focus tonight is really simple. We want to move students toward ministry. That means that we don't just want to come together as a church family to serve Christ, but we come together to also serve each other. We want to move towards each other and be moved by each other as we build personal relationships. So tonight, I'm going to kick things off with some announcements. You guys can come to the kitchen a little bit early for some mini pizzas. But once I get things started, after about a few minutes, my hands are off. And tonight is going to be led by our senior high students, leading you guys in a time of Bible study and discussions in some family groups. So I really look forward to that. Bring an appetite and make sure that you bring a friend as we try to connect with each other tonight. I also want to give a quick shout out for not just this Wednesday, but next Wednesday, as we continue to transition back to our fusion study on the Apostles' Creed. Next Wednesday, we'll look at the very first phrase of the Creed, which says, "I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the maker of heaven and earth." And because of that, I want you guys to plan ahead and think about an outfit. The theme is Father Figure. I want you to wear an entire outfit from your dad's closet, and we'll have prizes on who does that in the best way. But also keep in mind what we're going to be doing in October. We'll start with Fusion. We'll have 2 weeks in our level groups and our study of Ephesians. And then this time next month, we will end the month of October with another time to connect together as we move towards ministry again. So I really look forward to seeing you guys tonight. I look forward to seeing you guys on Sunday mornings and Sunday school. But I really look forward to what God has in store for us as a church, and especially what God has in store for us in Bologna Student Ministries.